اوكي الاخوان، السلام عليكم. واليوم حنا في واحد الدار ولقينا واحد التجربه شويه زوينه، الكوكاكولا قبل ما تكون كوكاكولا، والبيره قبل ما تكون فيها الالكوهول من كندا لامريكا. سور، كان يو جيف اس سام اكسبلينيشنز اباوت ذيس بوتلز وات دي
Sure.
ار فور؟ ثانك يو.
In early Canada, if you wanted to buy something that we would now call pop or something like Coca-Cola or ginger ale, they came in these bottles. They're stone bottles made out of clay. It would be carbonated, so fizzy like we would experience now, but different flavors. Usually it was called ginger beer, but it didn't have alcohol in it. And then this beer was prohibition beer. So when the United States was made to drinking alcohol illegal, production of beer increased in Canada so that it could be smuggled into the United States to sell. So this beer would be from the 1930s during the period of the Prohibition. And then during the Second World War and through the 1950s, Labatt's Canada was the most popular beer in Canada. And this would have been the most popular kind of beer during that period of time. So I've had these bottles for a very long time and stuck in my basement.
Thank you so much. Thank you. And كما سمعتم أن هذه من المشروبات الكحولية اللي كانت تصنع في كندا وتصدر إلى أمريكا عن طريق مهم smuggling بمعنى تهريب. وهادو من الطين كما تلاحظون. المهم، تحية طيبة للجميع، وهذه تجربة من كندا، نورث اوف كندا، مسكوكا، هانسفيل. السلام عليكم.